That's the one I see in my new house. That is the one.
If I could swim 1,000 lakes to bring your life back, I write that, but infinity can't rewind facts. You are divinity. My primitive mind was struggling just to understand the meaning of life. Forgive me. I never told my mommy I couldn't break a spirit. She always wished her daughter extraordinary thinking. So I traveled alone, young, 16. Got in the habit of not staying at home, doing a sad walk like Bill Bixby. $1.50 trips to the hospital so the Medicaid could fix me. I couldn't eat shit. I fainted frequent on cold floors, and I pause and I think, keep it. I'm lost, my four friends know, and just fuck with the boys' apartments for rent. So I'm all wishing that it's a dream ending soon. I've actually erased a lot that I've been through.
See, when the rain comes down,
saying that's what men do, feeling retarded for seeing partner potential. On top of that, the doctor's telling me a heart murmur. I can't take it, I'm contemplating a Glock burner, a cop murderer. I can't be, this can't be. The tears streaming and I can't see, they lance me. And I'm passing out, and this is just for blood. They had to cover the mass amounts, I've had enough. Know what it's like in waiting rooms and outside. The picketing pictures can slay you. They're screaming victims and spitting till they shame you. I hold my head low and shiver, push my way through. They put you in a room where you can change into your gown and shower cap, shaking as a fiend would do. And that's when you think of fleeing the building. And then they call you when you're hearing the call of your children. They count down from 10 now. You wanna stop them, but you say it in your head. You're out for the cut. And then you wake up in another room with plenty others. They call it recovery, you're thinking we ain't mothers. And then prescription pills, written in script as chills. An understatement, you're dressed but you're naked still. And your brain won't think straight. Wait, can't finish this.
See when the rain comes down.
Up. My parents found the pill, screaming, God, what have you done? Cried till I snotted blood and got a gun. My temple ran quick though, from the thought, then the worst, I was caught in the same place. A year later, for me, that's when hatred started. My faith martyred, I dated the father, but father that I moved on. Years passed, the guilt's worse and it builds till your heart smashed. Miscarried 22 age, I was headed to a breakdown. Swallowed on some pills and I laid down. I was a failure at that too. Bailed from the rap then, but fate took me back in. Sing is a tattoo my fingers attached with. 27 with three kids that I never met. What if I was Catholic? Wonder if they hate me. Thinking out the mother could ever murder will take me hell. To the depths where the brimstone chokes me constantly. I am a monster, see. How could I possibly correspond with God when I gave the authority to end that life? But it's never over, even if we have a child. They could have had a brother or a sister or both. I'm thinking about another life that almost got close. Praying that in another time we could have changed posts. If I could just reverse time, I would. I don't know what I would do. Honestly, it's not good. I'm sorry.
Please, pay off everywhere.